Oh, yeah. A lot of amazing shows on HBO Max in its early lifetime, but my favorite of the group is Close Enough. It's a show that was supposed to be on TBS many years ago. I thought it would never come out, but amazing news came out today from the creator of the show, and that is that it's getting a second season, and it's much deserved. For anyone who is in their adult life and finds it ridiculous and strange, but wants it to be shown a little bit stranger and funnier, Close Enough is ideal. Let me just show you a slight clip to give you an idea of the tone of the show.
Bye, have a great time.
Oh, wow, I didn't know I was gonna feel this freaking pumped.
We haven't had a night to ourselves in 5 years.
We can do whatever we want.
We have nothing holding us back.
we can run errands.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what? Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
So happy Close Enough is coming back for a second season. So if you have HBO Max and you haven't checked it out, do so as soon as you can. I think that, assuming that you like the humor of regular show with a slightly more adult take, I can't see any reason that you wouldn't enjoy it. But even if you can't relate to reneging on a bet with psychotic clowns or having a grifter after you that preys on teacher classroom assistants, I hope that you have a lovely Thursday and make sure to find the yay in every day.